city environment, the X70 drives very, very well. The gear ratios are very well selected, so you don't get very harsh acceleration and, you know, jerky movements.
So folks, in case you were wondering about acceleration as far as merging into traffic is concerned, yep, the new X70 with this 1.5 turbocharge actually does pretty well. Pretty well. Quite impressive.
Dari segi prestasi untuk pemanduan biasa, sebenarnya saya tak fikir ramai orang akan perasan lah beza antara 1.5 dengan 1.8 sebelum ni.
这辆车我出乎意料，它 handle 的蛮好的。这个是以前的 1.8 公升版本是做不到的。可是这个 H10 1.5 它可能是引擎变轻了，所以它的 handling 真的有进步，尤其是转向的灵活性。